Hey, what's up guys? It's Coffee Aura, and today we will be playing Far Loan Sales. Now I know this game is a little bit old, but it looks like a really fun game, and I just want to give it a try and see how it goes. So let's just jump right into it. Right now I can say that the artwork looks... It's really nice artwork, wow. Ooh. Oh. Little dude. Got a little dude. I've never actually seen the entire playthrough of Far Loan Sales, but it. I know that the second one just came out, something to do with Tidal, but I'll definitely be making a video on that soon. It's just, this looks like a really fun game, and yeah. Ooh, little mailbox. I picked up. Ooh, little bomb. Big red button. Donk. 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 Wait. How do I... There we go. Look at his little beard. That's a nice room. Oh, what these? Is that a stroller down there? I have no clue what I'm doing. Aw, look at that little portrait. So, I'm assuming that something went wrong. Like, probably something post-apocalyptic. Hello, Mr. Bird. Mr. Bird. Mr. Bird. Oh. Is the tide out? My little pitter patter. So wait, okay. Ooh. Big machine. I still have my mailbox. I have no clue what I'm doing with my mailbox. Let's just top you there. Yeah. Break. Oh. Why did we break? Whoa, is that a little counter to tell us how far we've traveled? Goodbye, mailbox. I'm sorry. V. Boop. 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 Let's do a boop. No, that's gonna screw with us later. So, I'm guessing we're gonna have to manage these in the future. But it's gonna be easy now, but like, in the future it's gonna be hard as hell. And, can I get this one? Please say I can. Alright, we need power. I'm a stoop. No, wrong way. Ah, I'm stoopy. Yeah. Like, so one box gives us half. That means two boxes full. Choo choo. That smoke at the back is kind of concerning. What if I put it in a way so I could just like push the boxes along and then boof? You know? Oh. Pitter patter. I love this little guy, he's so cute. Old bridge. That's never good. See what I mean? Oh, that was two at one. Oh, that was just one, never mind. No, stop. Okay, I need to go this way. Up. One more. Come on. From playing games in the past, Red Barrel is not good. Let's just, no. Where the fuck did we get water? I mean, where the hell did we get water? No, no, let's just put you up there. A bit out of the way. Sorry about this, guys. But yeah, let's collect as many boxes as we want. I don't want to be screwed over. Wait, is that a little family on the side? Oh my god, that is a little family. Come on. Come on. You got this. You got this. Come on. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on. One, 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 baby. Make a wish. Stop! Wait, what's that? Boy Voyage. Boop. Yeah, I. Nine. Come on, baby. Let's go. I have downloaded the soundtrack on iTunes. I really love the music in this. And I really hope the music isn't copyrighted and I'm allowed to play it for YouTube. Ooh, save point. That is now good. I didn't put any up there. Nine. Hoppa. Hoppa. What's this? Oh, I like it. Picasso. Can we get in here? Oh, we can. Ooh. What these do? It looks like a sail. It is a sail. I mean, hence the name, time to set sail. And I don't know what this little ball is. Can I put my ball in you? Okay, so C is zoom out, apparently. Okay, I can put the ball in there. You know what? Let's try using sail. Ooh. No, stay with me. Time to set sail. Gosh, this music's beautiful. Look how far the water used to be up. Now there's nothing. Hello, Mr. Seagulls. Bye, Mr. Seagulls. Yo. This is a beautiful game. It's got amazing music as well. Look at that bus. I love this game so much. Like, it's nice, it's peaceful, and it's beautiful with a beautiful soundtrack. It's a container ship. Holy crap. The, what is it? The Luna. Whoa. Oh, that looks like it was being scrapped. Like people were tearing it apart. So that means water's been gone for a while now. Whoosh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That seems like it hurt a lot. Yeah. Wait, are those my health bars? The ones like right next to the energy. Because one looks down. Let's put them on the break. Wheel's still spinning. Okay. Oh, wheel stopped. Wait, little ball. I love balls. I love balls. Balls are the best. Let's not do that. Ooh, what's that down there? Looks like a briefcase. Let's just put you there. I definitely have to go down here. Ooh, is that a bell? Oh, I want a bell. You better give me a bell. I want this bell. I got a bell. And ain't nothing you can do about it. Oh. Okay. That was a huge propeller. Who stores a propeller like that? Like, what the hell? Where should I put the bell? Oh, I didn't mean that. No, 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 no. Stay up. There we go. Good boy. Got a little bell. I really hope it rings. Okay, who would put a stop sign this far out? Like, this used to be water. Come on. You know what? I'm not gonna question it. No, wrong one. Yar har chivalry doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I'm probably gonna fall off this if I keep this up. Ooh, another save point. Is that in meters or what? Oh, no, stop, stop! Shit. That is not good. I still don't trust these barrels. But I'm gonna keep them just in case. That is broken, which is not good. Not good in the neighborhood. Whoa. Ooh. Jump. That is a huge friggin' ship. I guess use going dead. Oh my god, what the hell? This is huge. Holy. Wait. What's these? What these? It's a lantern to light the way. One ship, two ship, three ship, four ship. Four ships, damn. Whoa. Oh, shite. We're gonna pretend that's supposed to happen. I mean, I hope that's supposed to happen. Let's put you up there. Get a light. And let's go. We can't go sailing. Come on. Let's call you Bertha. Big old Bertha. Oh, shit, Steve. But yeah, you're Bertha. Get in. Oh, can we use the power of wind? Come on. Oh, come on. Why won't it stay pushed in? What the hell? Ooh. Bertha is looking a little worse for wear, to be honest. That almost went bad. Is she backfired? What is? I really wonder what happened to this world, though. Probably, like, I wonder if this is like a comment on global warming or something. Whatever it is, this is a beautiful game. Oh no. Not a thunderstorm. Not a thunderstorm. Please don't be a thunderstorm. It's a thunderstorm. I don't think Bertha's gonna be able to handle it. That does not look safe. You go there. I still don't trust you. Go. Get it. I don't want the thunderstorm. Please, no. Go. Okay. You've got this. Got this. Come on, I believe in you. That propane tank is rolling. That's not good. And yeah, we probably don't get it. It's fine. We'll watch it be like the reason we lose. We need to go now. Go. Leave. Oh. Leave. We need a repair now. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. You bad. I'm gonna have to use these one of these days because they're just gonna get in the way. You go there. You go there. Oh, I really don't want to use those. Those look dangerous. Go, go. Chuck, chuck, chuck. Jeez, this little guy is working day and night. Whoa. Those stars are... Oh, get up. Those stars are very pretty. A box. We want the boxes. I probably didn't need to stop now. I'm gonna stop in like 2 seconds, probably. But we want the boxes. No. No, get up. The boxes is what we want. We no. Okay, we want a barrel. Like, one of the only times we want a barrel. Whoa. No, please don't hurt Bertha. Escapes. Oh, is that a new braking system or something like that? I probably need to use this as a platform. Donk. Come on. Come on. please don't fall. What do I do? What to do? Do I just do that and let it blow up? No. What do I do? Am I stupid and is this like obvious? I mean, I'm probably stupid. No, I'm definitely stupid, but still. Oh. Oh. Badoosh. Don't go, Bertha. Bertha. No. Wait for me, Bertha. Wait. We've got supplies that need doing. Nine. There we go. We're gonna have to use those one of these days. It's fixed. Yay. Alright, go back for supplies. Whoa. We don't want you. We want you. Come on. Get in. Wow. That sky is beautiful though. Boom. Boom, ba-dum, ba-dum. Oh, did I overfill you? I did. I put three boxes in. I am stupid. I have the stupid. If you couldn't tell. Like, I really have. This is stupid. We're gonna have to use our first barrel. No. Grr. There we go. Barrels aren't bad. I thought they were gonna be horrible. Also, look at that pretty sky. I know it's fake, but there's something about stars that are just so beautiful. You know what I mean? Ooh. I was getting distracted by the stars. Curse you, game, for being so beautiful. No. Oh. Ah. I don't like V. Old radio tower, cool. Ooh. Where are we gonna go? All the way to the top. You're coming with me. We're gonna have pretty music the entire trip. addiction. You know, I don't know what this button does, and I'm curious. Oh, is that a winch? That's cool. I don't know if I'm a fan of this music. I mean, I prefer the actual in-game music because it's a lot more pretty, I think. Flicker lights. That's not good. Not good at all. Nope. Don't want Build up. You should get a bigger steam reservoir. That's just my opinion, though. Aww. I mean, I know I said I didn't want any more music, but... Aww. Whoa. Oh my god. What in future I'm gonna have one where my face cuts out so you guys can just see this as a full picture. Whoa. Look at those. That is gorgeous. Oh, me blowing up. Would have not been gorgeous. Unless if you're sick like that. I mean, do you want to see me blow up? Freaking spectacular. Holy shit. Honestly, I want this as like a moving background, like wallpaper for my desktop. That is beautiful. In a very dystopian way. We're low on fuel. Wait. Screw using fuel, we could just use this. I'm stupid. There we go. Animals. Look at those guys. Move out of the way. Amazing. This is a beautiful place. Just just be prepared to pick up any boxes. Also, I saw a save checkpoint, so. The Blue Isles. A fresh start. Come to the Blue Isles for a nice fresh start. Tractor. The Old Coast and. I couldn't read that. Sorry! Sorry about that. I'll pay for it another time. Don't worry about it. Oh. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about that, Bertha. All healed up. I just want a box. Oh. Do I have to barge in? Ow. Okay, box goes there, and let's go down and see what this place has to offer. Hardcore parkour. Whoa. Okay, at first I thought I was rolling back, and I'm like, shit, I didn't put my parking brake on. Herschel's, Hershens and Son? I don't know what that says. Sorry about that. The music was a bit loud. Okay. So the jump button is both the W and the space bar, and I'm pressing both at the same time. And I'm like, why am I having such a hard time with this? Okay, what am I doing? I mean, I never know what I'm doing, so nine. Do I have to drive forward? Am I just stupid? I mean, don't answer that. No. I'm gonna go up. No. So I don't even need Fox power. I could just use little dude power. Maybe. Danke schon. Come on. There we go. What am I doing? Do I need to get the Vinch? How does one little dude do this? Go about doing this. Come on. Bam. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Do I just have to get that winch and hook it? Come on.
Heave! Heave! Oh!
Stupid. I had no clue it would do that. Oh, come on. Get up. Come on. Finally. So what is this? It's a little sucker. So. Ooh. I like. No, we don't want to suck that up. We don't want to suck that up. That's explosive. Turn it off. Turn it off. The blue Isles, I'm guessing. Nope. Go, little goat. Go, little guy, go. Whoa. I'm really bad at this fuel management thing. I love this game so much. Like, I know I'm new to YouTube and everything, but I highly recommend this game, no matter who you are. Whoa. Over the hills and through the woods. Mm-hmm. No. Wait, we could use wind. We could use wind. Wait, go wind, go! Wind, I choose you. Oh, why did you turn off? Oh, that uses fuel. I mean, makes sense, but damn. But we do need a sub. Come on. Fonk, fonk, fonk. Let me get it. Oh, what needs to be repaired? This is beautiful music, though. It's music to my ears, I'll tell you, innit? Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. My boat. I don't want to lose Bertha. Bertha, I've got a present for you. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to leave you alone. I'm scared. It's a storm. Don't stop. I really wish I got him, Bertha. Oh my god, that's a tornado. Run. Run. You're here. No. Get it. Thank you. Come on. Oh! Ow! No! No, 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 no! Whoops. Did I ever tell you I'm good at games like these normally? Really? If you didn't believe me, I mean, I'm kind of surprised why you didn't believe me. Oh, this is a submarine. I'm gonna jump on top of Bertha. Oh, wait. Shit. I should probably go inside just for safety and watch from here. I don't know why I'm putting things up there. It's kind of a stupid placement, to be honest. I just realized I never moved my face back up here. Sorry about that. Oh, ooh. Oh, shit. She's stuck in the muck. Bertha, what I wouldn't do for you. Thank you. Come on, Bertha. We've got this. We've made it. I'm gonna guess those are our meters. So we've made it nearly 1.2 kilometers. Oh, what is that? No clue what those are. Answer to everything in the universe, 42. That's the achievement. I'm assuming I just put 42 things in the... We're not using you. You are 100% gonna hurt Bertha. Before we do anything else, no, let's try to. No. We build. Oh, shit. We build the future. We build our future. Yes, but you built a future where everything is dead now. Which we might be headed to, realistically. Yeah, we never know. Oh, I feel so minuscule. Bonk. Ooh. Is that like Bertha's big sister? Jeez, Bertha's fuel economy is terrible. terrible. Yeah, get out of the way, Bertha. Just you and me, Bertha, against the world. Ah! Fire is bad. You are dangerous. You know? Single bit of my wheel. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Am I gonna paddle? Paddling along. We are paddling along. We are paddling along. We are paddling along. This is beautiful. I know it looks dirty and stuff, don't get me wrong, but it looks like a painting that's moving, so to speak. Oh my god, I love this game so much. I know this is a much longer video than my usual, especially being 7 just starting the stream, but I think I'm just gonna play through this entire game. I mean, beautiful, and honestly, I don't want to stop. I just want to get it done. This is a flower pot. We're going to keep flower safe. There we go. We will only burn flower if it is necessary. To be honest, I wish my bell kind of dinged every time I like went over a bump or something. I should probably fix up my engine a bit. Gosh darn it. Button. What's happening? Bertha. Ooh. Owie, ow. We're getting new wheels. Don't worry, I know it hurts right now, but it will be okay. I want to know what that button does, but I'm not going to press it yet. She also could use a new headlight. No, that's just me being a bit picky. Shiny. I just got an achievement called Pimp My Ride. Energy thing, it also is different. I kind of like the look. Go, Bertha, go. I mean, I could really go for some wind power right now, to be honest. Hey, that's me being picky. That's some beautiful modeling right there. Hey, I'm not that bad. I just got a achievement that says hoarder. I mean, am I that bad? Do I need help? Come on, do I need help? The answer is probably yes. What are we doing here? So, repair. Do we just... Oh. I know what we do. Cell power. Sail power. Okay, my wish came true. I asked for wind. I got some wind. This is just spectacular. This video is probably like half the video is probably just me gushing over the artwork and the sound. Cello sounds so beautiful. It sounds so rich. Bertha, that's your cousin. At least I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be Bertha's cousin. Holy shit, that's amazing. Oh wait, that was the same company. It's what, like Henderson and Sons? That's it for oh, wrong one. You were not gonna burn one of those. All right. Go, 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 go this way. Oh, I'm sorry. There we go. Nope. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. Okay, this is bad. I'm so sorry about that. I hope I did not blow out your eardrums. Okay, you go. You need this back. Fix, 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 fix. Good. Good boy. Three, two, one, go. Go, 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 go. Come on. We made it 2.7 kilometers. We've got this shit. Come on, Bertha. I know it hurts. Push. Push. Is that it? I mean, I was still worried as all hell, but just a little less worried now, you know? On a grab. Aw, am I leaving Bertha behind? What are we doing here? I'm a bit stupid, so. No. No. Bad. Bad mind card. Got a gear. Ooh. And I'm gonna guess you go up here. Oh. I like this. What now? This way? Oh. Okay. That would have been bad if that fell on me. Bertha, I've brought you some food. Nope, I don't want to be up there. There we go. Let's go on a trip. Let's go on a trip. Big elevator. Big elevator. Ooh, on a trip. Uh-oh, that's pretty fast. That's a little toy boat. Goodbye, toy boat. A little bit slow. Go, 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 go. Go, Bertha, go. Go, Bertha, go. Go, Bertha, go. You're a beast, Bertha. Out of fuel. I mean, I wouldn't really mind that much of getting stranded here. Oh, wait. We don't need this. We can use wind. There's so many thumbnail. God. God, look at that beautiful snow. That snow is just so wow. Sorry, I should probably shut up and let you guys listen to the music. This is just so beautiful. There's a million thumbnail opportunities with this game. And they're all just picture perfect. Get up the hill, come on. I know you got this, I know you can get up that hill. Shit. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Honestly, there's part of me that doesn't want this game to end. It's just so beautiful. Oh, shit. That is bad. That is very, very bad. I'm supposed to get to the top. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. What am I supposed to do? Granted, that's pretty common, but still. Does Bertha have to push the train car? Oh, am I supposed to pull this back? Come on. What am I supposed to do? No, you don't. Can I wedge it open? What am I supposed to do? Huh. What I'm supposed to be doing right now. So, yeah, let me just figure that out, okay? You know what? I think I figured it out. It took me longer than I'm willing to admit, but I'm 90% sure I'm supposed to do this. That took way too long for me to figure out. I indeed have the stupid. Choo choo. Come on, Bertha. We've got this. Oh, we can use the sail again. Time for speed. I have the need. The need for speed. I can't shout. I have very thin walls. Here comes another song. I'll let you guys just listen to this. Thank you. Okay. No more listening. What am I supposed to do? That's not going too far. Am I supposed to do that like thing where like people jump? Gosh, damn it. Oh my god, my winch broke on that? Seriously? That's annoying. I need a new winch now. How far am I supposed to be going? Jeez. I swear, I'm supposed to winch on and pull my thing. That was weird though. I wonder if the game's broken or if I legit just broke my winch during that thing. First, we're gonna repair a bit. You've been very annoying rolling around. You're gonna get next. Choo-choo. No. That's a very useful one. I mean, all boxes are useful, but that one in particular is better. Come on. I hate this freaking thing. Good riddance. Dude, so fuck. We could just use air power. Come on. There we go. That is ice. Are we traveling like around the world? Holy shit. I mean, is the world like 2 kilometers? But still. Whoa, what the hell is that? Holy Jesus. We're gonna drive in that thing. Do I seriously need to pull up like 2 inches? This is amazing. We could just pull it. Any secrets back here? No. It was just like, nope, you're not allowed to return. This is the history. This thing is amazing. It's huge. My heart will go on. Oh, this is his casket. So he started out that map. Oh my god. This guy's ambition was nuts. Amazing, but nuts. Damn. This guy had stonks of ambition. Oh, I get to drive it. I get to drive it. Oh, yes. No fucking way. No. No. That's not good. Okay. Oh, but that thing is massive. Oh. That really isn't good. Wait. I had this the whole time, what the hell? Hey. Fireman Sam, let's go. Ooh. That was the wrong way. How the hell am I actually supposed to put this up? Because that water doesn't seem to be doing anything. Am I supposed to put it out the way that you think it is? What if I... I don't know, I can't think of a way because up there is sealed and I can't get the hose far enough back, so. Let's go for ramming speed. It's ramming time! I have a feeling we're close to the end, so.
Oh.
Who's a little thirsty fire? I love that little pitter patter. No! Get the fuck out of here. Well, that's gonna take me up there. I don't wanna go up yet. I want the fuel. Pitter patter, pitter patter, pitter patter. Now let's go up. Pitter patter, pitter patter, pitter patter, pitter. This thing is huge. Come on. You put all your might in it. I'll shut up for this part. Well, I guess we're stuck. Pitter patter, pitter patter. There we go. Go, winch, go. Parkour, come on. Wee. Pitter patter, patter. There we go. Let me pass. Well, before we do this, I'm gonna still a little bit of repair. God, this game is amazing. This is so cool. So badass, to be honest. It's like, holy shit. Imagine being in one of these. I guess that's my cue to leave. Oh, back to Betsy we go. Oh wait, Bertha, sorry. Betsy was the big ship. The big ship was Betsy. This is Bertha. Bye, Betsy. It was nice riding in. Don't take that out of context. Oh, shit. Hell yeah, full throttle. What's that rumbling? Get the fuck inside. Get the fuck inside. Go, go, go. Go, 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 run, 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 run. No. No. Come on. It's wind from now on. No. Bertha. We should have stayed with your sister, Betsy. No. Oh. You don't want a tip. Can keep going. Wait. Is this where everyone else failed? So depressing. Goodbye, Bertha. Maybe someone will rescue us. Oh my god. That was an amazing game. Amazing. And here comes the tide. He was saved. Okay. That was an amazing game. Hands down, visually spectacular. Musically spectacular. That is one of the best games I've ever played. And I'm at a loss for words. This is just, holy crap. This was a good game. And all this artwork. Undeniably, that was amazing. You can't say shit. And honestly, can't wait to play the next one. I don't know when I'm gonna be recording the next one because my schedule is getting a little bit busier, but I will try to find room to record it, and when I do, I'll let you guys know. Please tell me, what did you think about that? Like, wow, look at all that armor. I'm just letting the credits roll through just to show how many people were involved in this, and because they all deserve thanks for this, because this was a great one, great game. There's rarely ever a game that puts a smile on my face, and this is just one of them. Damn, like how many people were in this? Like, just in some form or another in this production of this game. That was just wild. So, you guys gotta tell me what you thought about this game, whether you liked it or not. Please like and subscribe, it would really mean a lot to me. I'm just starting out on YouTube and I can't wait to make more content like this, and I hope to get better, and just please leave me as much feedback as possible. Thank you.